Mega Man X4 may not even be released at all for the PlayStation. Sony is once again being a real jerk by refusing to allow 2D games to be manufactured. Sony definitely has a bug up its you-know-what, and they've got some major balls ticking off Capcom, the maker of the first PlayStation game to sell 1 million copies. That game was, of course, Resident Evil. Capcom should threaten not to release Resident Evil 2 and watch Sony buckle.